So if you want to underclock your CPU, we're going to head over to search and then type in edit power plan and then click on it. And then click on change advanced power settings and then click on processor power management and then click on maximum processor state. By default, it's on 100. I'm going to turn it down to like 90 and then click on OK. But this will affect your game performance, but your CPU will be underclocked.